The students in their fourth year observed that outpatients arrive at the hospital as early as 7 in the morning, but might only receive assistance 6 hours later. The results of the survey have now enabled doctors and hospital management to categorize patients.
Patients usually come in various categories. Either they're follow-ups, they're known patients that just need prescriptions. And then we have other patients who are follow-ups, but they need to see the doctor regardless of whether they need a new prescription or not. And then the other patients, there's our new patients who have never been seen before. So they're also in another category that we have separated. And then the last category is those who need grants and sick leaves and basically forms that needed to be filled out by the doctors.
According to the survey, one reason why doctors are overwhelmed with many angry patients is that they do not make use of clinics for basic treatment.
We believe in quality, and having a nurse at a clinic does not mean she will not provide quality. She will make sure that the patient is being holistically seen and examined, and a diagnosis may be given, and then based on a diagnosis, she could treat the patient, or rather, not, if she's not able to, she can refer the patient.
Speaking at the same platform, regional matron Faith Swartz called on residents not to make prank calls or abuse ambulance services.
If people abuse it, it means then when the emergency comes, the ambulance is not there. And nobody will understand if the ambulance is not there. People are also making prank calls. That is very something that we don't even know how to handle, because they make prank calls, they give false information, so we can't even follow them.
The medical students, one each from Zimbabwe, Swaziland, Egypt, Kenya and two Namibians, completed their internship at the Keetmanshoop Intermediate Hospital. Natangwe Jimmy, NBC News, Keetmanshoop.